Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Thursday, March 11, 2010. I'm Dwight Schrute.
And I'm Ryan Howard. Girls Leadership Club. Any sophomore or junior girl applying for GLC, remember to turn in your two teacher recommendations to Mrs. Linick by tomorrow. Also, fill our application online. Attention all students, there is only one office being contested for student council officers for the 2010-2011 school year. The Office of Treasurer elections will be at lunch today, so bring your ID so you can vote. The following ran unopposed for the other offices. Your 2010-2011 student council president will be Anna Howell, Vice President Mitch Wall, and Secretary Audrey Hoffman. Please vote at lunch to choose your treasurer.
Medina Showbiz, the performance by 50 cast members playing out the adventures of Huckleberry Finn in the play Big River can be seen this weekend at the Broadway Street Hall in the County Administration Building on North Broadway Street. For additional ticket info, you can visit the website www.medinacountytheater.com or look for the posters at the Performing Arts Center. Now let's find out what that devious prank Michael pulled on Farson is.
Hey Malik.
Put my ID in Jell-O again.
So, someone may or may not have pulled a little prank on Mr. Farson. Put his lanyard in Jell-O, I hear. I wonder who it could be. There's nothing in this.
That was evil. Vote at 17. Students who will be 18 years of age by the general election on November 2, 2010 may vote for candidates in the primary election on May 4, 2010. 17-year-olds who vote at the primary election are able to vote only for candidates, and to do so, they must declare a political party at the time they vote. 17-year-olds must be registered to vote in Ohio by April 5, 2010.
ASDs. After-school detentions today will begin at 1:35 in room 1133. And driving classes. Town and Country will start driving classes on Monday, April 5th. Pick up a Town and Country driving flyer in the main office for more info.
Track and field. Boys track practice will be after school at 1:40. Meet Coach Casey on the track.
All right, and for today's birthdays, we have Rebecca Kerr, Rachel Nelson, Kristen Oda, and Ashley Perry.
And for today's lunch, we have sausage, egg and cheese, an English muffin, hash brown, juice cup, and milk.
Wow, that sounds pretty good. You want to go out and get something to eat?
We can go to my beet farm. I can make beet salad, beet soup, beet steak, beet sandwiches, beet beets, beet juice.
You know what? I've got a meeting to go to, actually.
More beets for me.
Thank you.
Make it a beet-filled day, Medina.